It's a special Thanksgiving for Lister Lane. Today, he's living upstairs in a shelter that's part of Father Joe's Villages, a nonprofit dedicated to ending homelessness in San Diego.
I have a lot of friends here. They actually call me the mayor here because I have so many friends.
But before that, Lane spent about a month living on the streets of San Diego.
I came here on a job, and I got hurt, and I became homeless. It was a nightmare. I'm 59, and I've never been homeless before. I lived on the streets. I've been robbed, mugged, everything, and then I finally got in here. They find meals, shelter, and every kind of service you think of.
Since finding shelter through Father Joe's, Lane has joined the organization's Culinary Arts Program. It provides participants with hands-on training in banquet service, catering, and feeding the homeless. Today, Lane is able to show off his 2 months of hard work at this Thanksgiving celebration.
We're going to feed over 2,600 people, over 70 turkeys. We're going to have turkey, gravy, mashed potatoes, green casserole, and apple crumble. We made 600 pies for the 5K run tomorrow, Dutch apple, blueberry, and pumpkin.
Lane and his fellow chefs have been working on the meal for over 2 weeks. And he says this Thanksgiving, he has a lot to be thankful for.
I am grateful for having a shelter, feeding the homeless, and being with everybody here.
But what's even more rewarding for Lane is showing his friends that with hard work, there's hope for the future.
We're our family here. We try to talk, keep trying. Don't give up. Don't commit suicide. And Father Joe's right there. And they have everything here. And just keep trying.
He says sharing a meal with friends and those who support him is what Thanksgiving is all about. Priya Sridhar, KPBS News.